Welcome to the DJI Matrice 400 tutorial video. This video will introduce the airborne relay function of M400. With the remote controller, you can have one aircraft ascend as a relay, enabling another aircraft to operate at a greater distance. Even without a 4G signal or in obstructed conditions, the aircraft maintains smooth video transmission, greatly extending its range to support mountain search and rescue, inspections, and other similar tasks. On the remote controller of one aircraft, tap the relay icon to set it as main aircraft, and it will automatically initiate linking. On the remote controller of the other aircraft, tap the relay icon to set it as a relay. The aircraft will initiate linking as a relay and automatically switch modes. After linking, the app will display the connection status of both aircraft. The current mode of each aircraft is highlighted in color. Tap Relay to exit the relay mode or relaying. The camera view of the main aircraft shows the relay aircraft's battery level, time to RTH, and video transmission signal. In the camera view of the main aircraft, you can see the AR box indicating the position of the relay aircraft, with the relative position of the relay and main aircraft displayed next to the HSI below. L+ indicates the relay aircraft is at a higher altitude than the main aircraft, while L- means it is lower. The camera view of the relay aircraft shows the video transmission connection status of the main aircraft, with the relative positions of the main and relay aircraft displayed next to the HSI below. L+ indicates the main aircraft is at a higher altitude than the relay aircraft, while L- means it is lower. You can also check the positions of the relay and main aircraft on the map.